Clinton, we're here to welcome you to our first ever PSJA Middle School Esports Tournament.
We got a team of 7 students from each school and put them in brackets and different courses for each game so they can compete against the other campuses.
I'm going to practice more to defeat enemies, because if we team up, I can defeat enemies to win a gold trophy patroller and win a free book.
So something that we're trying to do in the middle schools, in our libraries, is to create game-based learning opportunities for our students. Esports in particular goes beyond just gameplay. It helps promote their social-emotional learning by communication with their teammates.
Stop referees, Dr. Mario. Currently trying to see if he can finish this one.
Learning about camaraderie, teamwork, game strategy. So there's a lot that goes into coaching a team and having students play as a team versus just playing by themselves at home.